the car accidentally went over the cliff. I couldn't help it, and I managed to get out. And I was so scared, I couldn't get her out. I run for my life. I could have believed him. I could have felt sorry for him. But the way he did it, I can't feel sorry for him. I don't think he should be in the Senate. I think he should be behind prison bars, just like I'd be if I'd done the same thing. Then I nailed my hat to the wall and sent me to the prison. And I never seen daylight on the outside again, my friend. I don't have the money. I don't have the big influence. I can't buy those black folks. I can't sell booze. And I don't know. Maybe there ain't women on the side. I don't know. Maybe they're selling dope. I know they sure ain't selling no hope. My friend and these little old short-legged, not mean, bow-legged preachers that run home and say, honey, what shall I say? The next time I go somewhere, they'll follow after and say, the little bootlegger's gonna lead us out. My friend, the little bootlegger's gonna lead you to hell if you follow him. That little fella that drops him in the bay, he's gonna lead to hell if you follow him. That one that went out for president and all he could talk about and all the people could talk about was women running around with women and men with men. My friend, if you follow him, you're going down to the bottom of this ditch of hell. I tell you the truth, I believe when his mama went to the election poll, she was ashamed to vote for him. I wouldn't doubt she didn't leave her vote for the other guy. I don't blame her. I'd have been ashamed of him too. If he was my brother, I wouldn't tell nobody about him. And being a Christian, I couldn't deny it, but my friend, as long as I lived in sin, I'd have sure denied it. I'd have told everybody I didn't know him. I had never seen him. But it is. Don't know about how I feel about it, honey, because the Lord, he feels worse about it than I do. He's the one gonna do something about it. He's gonna be your judge when you come up there and say, well, I went and got me a man. He said, didn't I tell you to marry a woman? He said, Lord, you forgive people. The preacher said, you're forgiven for this. And when I got preached in your name, I told people how good I was. I told people how you're forgiving. You know what he's gonna say? He's gonna say, forget it, I didn't forgive you. Let me run that by you one more time, then I'm gonna pray for you. He's gonna tell you he didn't forgive you. Just forget it. He's got a place that's hot for you.